Hey everyone, so I was giving a chance to try out this QT Performance. This is a 1.5-inch barrel clipless iron, and I just wanted to, you know, try it out and see to create these like soft waves here. So if you want to see how I created these waves, go ahead and keep watching. There will also be more information on how to win one of these for yourself. So let's get started and good luck. First, you want to protect your hair from the heat, so I'm using the Thermal Shine from KQC. And then just spray it all around. Kind of has a cologne-y type of scent. Hopefully that'll go away. Okay, then I'm using this QT Performance. This is a 1.5-inch clipless iron. And I'm just taking one section. And just be careful not to burn your hand. And wrap it around the base for about 10 seconds. Like so. Then I'm going to take this and just grab in your hand and then just pin it down. Take the next strand. So the thinner your strand will be, the more curlier your strand will get. So be careful. Wrap it. And then... So just repeat the process until your rest of the hair is pinned up, and let it cool for about 10 minutes before you take it down. I'm going to do the same thing with the rest of the hair and I'll be right back. Okay, so now that my hair is all rolled up and pinned, it's about cooled. I'm going to go ahead and take it off. And the reason why I do this is because my hair is pretty, like it's slick, or I don't know, it's kind of hard to hold the curls very well. So I always have to make sure that once I curl it, pin it up so that it holds the heat in there. And then it holds the curls much better. So you can see that's the result of that. And what I've done is for this side, I curled outwards. This side I curled outwards, and for the back I curled under. You have your waves in place, just hairspray it. And that's the result. Just nice voluminizing waves. And it didn't really take too long at all, probably about 20 minutes, depending on how thick your hair is. Then just allow a few more minutes to let it cool down before you unpin it. And I don't actually have a 1.5-inch. So that's why I had requested for this, because I wanted some big waves. I have ones, I think those are like a 1-inch clipless iron. So this was fairly easy to use. It's a high-low switch. There isn't a temperature indicator on this, but this goes, for the high, it goes as high as 430 degrees, and for the low is 390 degrees. And then it has a swivel cord here that prevents it from tangling up. It does come with a glove that you can use, so you can always use that. So as you can tell from the title, I am giving one away to a lucky reader or viewer of my channel. So be sure you're a YouTube subscriber and also a follower on my blog. I will be posting a lot of the information on my blog that if I don't include in this video. To enter, go ahead and comment on this YouTube channel or leave a comment on my blog post of this giveaway, and let me know what is your favorite Christmas song. I'm obsessed with Christmas songs, so that's always something that I love to hear. And there'll be plenty more ways to up your chances of winning. Go ahead and go to my blog post and I'll list out all the information below. And good luck, and always thank you so much for supporting me in this channel, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!